The ability to create, to imagine, invent, and improve is a characteristic given to humankind alone. The potential for creativity allows us to take simple, smaller pieces and combine them to make something more beautiful, more inspiring, or more useful. This skill allows us to shape the world around us. Our history books are full of men and women who use their creative abilities to design things that would change the world. Let's explore the simple machines that left their mark on history. There are six basic, simple machines that humans have used for thousands of years. They are wedges, levers, inclined planes, wheels and axles, pulleys and screws. This tool is a wedge. Do you see how it is thick on one end and tapers to a thin edge on the other? It can be used for tightening, splitting, or lifting objects, and often has a handle attached to make it easier to use. Levers consist of a rigid beam, resting on and pivoting around a fulcrum. A teeter-totter on a playground is a type of lever. Levers allow us to lift much heavier loads than we can by ourselves. The next simple machine is called an inclined plane, but you might know it better as a ramp. This machine allows us to move things from one height to another. Next, we come to wheels and axles. The invention of the wheel allowed for the invention of the pulley. A pulley is a wheel that carries a chain, rope, or belt around its rim and can be used to lift heavier weights than a person can lift on his or her own. Last but not least is the common screw. The ridges running around the body of the screw allow us to use screws for tightening, fastening, or lifting objects. You may think of machines as modern inventions, but they have actually been around for a very long time, making work easier and more complex projects possible. That is their main purpose. Machines are created to help us accomplish work. You may think that these inventions are too common sense and uncomplicated to have made much difference in people's lives. But consider the way our lives would be different without the wheel or the screw. Would we be able to build houses as easily and sturdily without metal screws to hold the wood together? As another example, imagine a farmer long ago trying to transport his harvest to market. One way he could get his harvest there is by carrying it himself. But one person can only carry so much weight, and it would take the farmer a lot of trips and effort to move all of his crops by hand. The invention of the wheel and axle, one of the most important simple machines of all time, revolutionized the way humans moved objects and transported themselves around. This simple, life-changing machine allowed and still allows the farmer to accomplish more work with less effort. One area where simple machines have made a big difference is in construction. People have been constructing buildings such as churches, tombs, homes, and palaces for thousands of years. But over time, humans have designed many machines to make the construction of these buildings easier and safer. Can you imagine trying to build the Eiffel Tower in France over 1,000 feet tall with nothing but your hands? It would be impossible. Or consider the Egyptian pyramids. These massive structures couldn't have been made without the use of tools and simple machines. The Great Pyramid of Giza alone is made of more than 2 million immense stone blocks, each weighing more than 4,000 pounds. We don't know exactly how these pyramids were constructed, but researchers do know that the Egyptians used simple machines such as ramps and pulleys to get the stones into place, and small tools such as chisels to shape the stones. Chisels, ramps, and pulleys, these are all types of simple machines. Archaeologists are still studying these sites to discover more details about this amazing feat, the tools and machines that were used to make it possible. If you look around your house, it's likely that you will find examples of some or all of these simple machines. Humans are still using these inventions thousands of years after they were first created, because they are powerful tools we have to make work easier. We use simple machines every day. Sometimes these basic machines are combined to create a more complex machine, capable of doing more work. These machines allow us to do and build incredible things. Simple machines make the impossible possible.